had quite a first year of marriage. You lived through a pandemic to start. You've walked through delay after delay in the construction of your new house. You've decided to get a dog together. And you've survived the Texas snowpocalypse by huddling together to stay warm and making checkers out of cardboard. And through it all, from where I'm standing today, your love for each other is just as strong as it was a year ago.